Hi children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today I am going to explain you social assignment of class 10. Topic is India relief features, right? Let us see. What are called duns? Give example. The valleys which are lying between the lesser Himalayas and Shivaliks. The valleys which are lying in between these two, lesser Himalayas and the Shivaliks, they are called as duns, right? Dehradun, Kotlidun, Patlidun. They are the important, like a prominent duns of the places, right? Then our second question is, name three major divisions of the Himalayas from north to south. And what are the major divisions? How the Himalayas have been divided into three, right? What are they? The greater Himalayas, it is also called as Himadri. Then lesser Himalayas, Himachal. Then the Shivaliks are also called as Outer Himalayas. And these are the three major divisions of the Himalayas from north to south. Greater Himalayas, Lesser Himalayas, then Shivaliks. And these are the three divisions of the Himalayas, right? And our third question is, what are the major physiographic divisions of India? Yes, what are the, how the physical features of our India have been divided? They are the major relief divisions of Indian subcontinent be divided into the following groups: the Himalayas, the Indo-Gangetic Plains, the Peninsular Plateaus, the Coastal Plains, and the Great Indian Desert. The last one is the Islands. These are the six and the major relief divisions of our country. And this is all about today's assignment, children. Thank you all.